The learning objective of this section is to ensure all personnel involved in tank atmosphere control operations are able to properly perform the following calibrations. Calibration of Servomex OA262. Calibration of Riken model 17HC. Calibration of Riken model GP204. Calibration of DRÄGER gas detector pump Accuro. Check the mechanic zero first. The meter needle must be exactly on the zero mark. Check that the batteries are fully operational by selecting switch position B1. The reading should be greater than 60 on the 0 to 100 scale. Change the 9-volt battery if the reading is low. Selecting switch position B2. The reading should be greater than 60 on the 0 to 100 scale. Change the 1.5 volt batteries if the reading is low. Frequency of calibration. Check the zero adjustment weekly. If there is a large difference in ambient temperature between the point of measurement and the last calibration, it is advised that calibration should be rechecked. Zero setting. Switch the control to 10% range. Introduce oxygen-free nitrogen into the indicator at a very, very low pressure. Stop the gas flow. Adjust the screw for zero adjustment so that the meter reads 0% oxygen. Switch the control to the 25% range. Introduce dry air into the instrument at a very, very low pressure. The hand aspirator and a drying tube are convenient for this. Stop the gas flow. Adjust the screw for the span adjustment so that the meter reads 21% oxygen on the 0 to 25% scale. When changing from air or oxygen to nitrogen, or vice versa, ensure that the filter cell and sample lines have been thoroughly purged. One minute with a standard hand aspirator should be enough. With long sample lines, an electrically driven pump is recommended. Place the indicator in the carrying case. The Servomex OA262 is ready to use. Caution! The drying tube must always be used, unless the sample is known to be dry. The analyzer will be damaged if water or liquids are allowed to get into the instrument. There is no specific calibration gas to be used to calibrate this indicator. Just carry out the preparation as already described in the subject Indicator Preparation. The instrument is ready to measure volume percent hydrocarbon gases above crude oil. The external filter, CO2 filter, is installed. The external filter, CO2 filter, is removed. The instrument is ready to measure volume percent hydrocarbon gases in an inerted atmosphere. If there is a risk of sucking in water vapour, condensation, you can use a moisture collector and install it between the suction hose and the indicator. Calibration potentiometer. This adjustment is used to set the meter reading to the desired level, whilst sampling a known concentration of combustible gas. In the GP204, the top plate must be removed by taking out the screws from each corner. The calibration potentiometer is a slotted shaft control located above the right upper corner of the meter. Meter readings are taken on a scale graduated 0 to 100% LEL. The Riken model GP204 is calibrated before shipment to read directly in percent of LEL of isobutane, element type HW6246 in air, based on the known LEL for isobutane of 1.8% by volume. Vapour above crude oil is almost equal to vapour above isobutane. This 1.8% by volume will produce a reading of 100% LEL, and lower concentrations will be read in proportion. Other combustible gases will read approximately correctly in terms of explosibility, but for maximum accuracy, calibration curves for various gases have to be used. These curves are delivered with the indicator. These curves are drawn in terms of percent LEL for both coordinates. Check the indicator's mechanic zero. In order to do this, you must observe that the meter needle is exactly on the zero mark before the indicator is switched on. In this example, the span gas is butane and the gas bottle's certificate face value is a concentration of 54.3% of LEL. Always remember to order a certificate when purchasing a span gas for the indicator. Introduce span gas and record the reading measured. Compare the reading with the values on the span gas certificate. The values must be approximately equal, plus minus 3% is acceptable. Greater variation indicates a damaged sensor filament. When the values are within the acceptable limit, the indicator is ready to use. Clean the indicator by introducing clean air. Turn the indicator off. Never use this indicator to measure hydrocarbon gas concentration above LEL. Heated samples. When sampling spaces such as hot tanks that are warmer than the instrument, remember that condensation can occur as the sample passes through the cool sample line. Water vapour condensed in this way can block the flow system and corrode the flame arrester. A water trap can be used to control this and is available as an accessory. There is no specific calibration procedure for the DRÄGER multi-gas detector Accuro and tubes. Any use of the apparatus requires a full understanding and strict observation of the instructions for use of both the pump and the indicator tubes. The liability for the proper function of the apparatus and use of tubes is irrevocably transferred to the owner or operator to the extent that the apparatus and tubes must be operated according to the instruction books. Take a body's high.